Wow. I was entertained this morning watching him move stuff around on my computer. And I didn't go to bed until like 3:30. I didn't fall asleep until then. And now here I am up at like 9:30 a.m. I'm gonna have a chocolate chicken pot pie. Yes, and he gave me a new editing software thing called Super C. Yeah, he did. Gave me a new editing. So, what are you doing on the counter?
She's sitting by me. And that was saying to me when I say, please get down.
But, oh, well, okay, now it's not like there's food all over the time and we're not cooking or baking. Right? But don't make her move because that way she stirs up her. No, she's going to jump down. I don't know why she didn't walk over here and get down on the stool and then get down on the floor. Doors.
On your natural. Look at you. Look at the incredible stroke you got going there. I can't take it. Suddenly, Sharon reappears just as Brad starts to lay the tile.
Hey, Brad.
Where have you been?
Sanding.
That was like 3 hours ago.
Yeah, Paul is not a bad guy. He's not like that.
I say I would like.
He's not like that weirdo.
Yeah, he's not like a dad.
Perfect brush stroke, you're an incredible student.
Okay.
Really proud of you.
Then it won't take us that long to do this.
It actually won't take you that long. I gotta get out of here, okay? So just hang in there. Once the primer's dry, you're gonna put the finish coat on the exact same way and you're all set. Good job. Congratulations.
Thanks.
Alright.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Home channel, home network channel.
Every single word. Every drawer, every cabinet.
Home and garden.
Everything.
Okay, you ready to tile?
Yeah.
Okay. And as we're going,
That was a good meal last night, Eeyore.
What did you say?
That was a good meal last night. What was it again?
There's plenty we have.
What was it again, what we had? Oh, Sloppy Joe's.
Barbecue.
Yeah, it's like another word for...
No, it's barbecue. Sloppy Joe's comes from a can. I don't make my food from a can.
Whatever.
I don't believe in opening up a can and calling it homemade.
I'd rather not take it. All right. Check this off.
I remember when bathroom walls were for phone numbers and dirty limericks.
Funny drawings of the commanding officer.
What drawings?
Oh.
Chicken.
Okay.
I don't know.
Maybe the eyebrows are a little thicker.
You mean like that?
Maybe. I don't know.
So, what do you think?
I want to believe her.
No, I don't want to believe her too, but that's not what I asked you.
I don't know. Maybe I'm too close to it, like I am with the Trudy case.
There is zero physical evidence.
There was the hook in the ceiling. We checked it. Monk, who was always there.
Yes?
Oh, that's a perfect match.
What's that white stuff?
Plaster.
From the walls.
Well, now we know what help me means.
Hi. That was good chicken. Pot pie. You want to say you want to leave at around noonish for Chapco and Chapco?
We would be there between 1 and 1:30 to pick up the drugs. Huh?
Oh, okay. I'm yawning. Oh.
And that's when we'll be there. What time is it?
What?
Right now.
It's 11:40.
20
minutes to fall. Yeah, so I'm not sure if anybody needs
to go
anywhere. Hi, baby girl. Hi, kitty.
I got something better videoing right now, don't you? Oh, yeah. You're getting... Hello. I'll send it to you. Hello. Okay.
Thank you.
It's now noon, Eeyore.
It's fine.
Mm-hmm.
I'll end up waiting for you anyway.
I'm gonna get dressed right now.
I'll still end up waiting for you.
Mm-hmm.
Like I always do.
Mm-hmm.
Get that camera out of here. Shut the door. You're getting on my nerves.
I'm not even filming you, I'm filming myself.
I don't care.
There's a big difference, Mom. Big.
Thank you.
ironing done in there yet, Mom?
No, I'm just
waiting
for my
lamp and
my fiddle to come out.
Huh, I don't know. You need the breakfast to eat? Yeah. I want to wait until you're done in there so I can...
What are you waiting for anyway? What are you
going to
do?
Or thank you. Oh, I'm forgetting something upstairs. Well, we don't have snow anymore. It melted, you guys. See? It melted. I just wanted to show you all. And bell ringers. See that? I remember doing that. I didn't like it. I got too cold. That's why I don't do it anymore. I used to do that. And when Paul comes, I have been very long moving. Well, I think I'm gonna create my movie now. I'm gonna plug this back in you and this in you. Just transfer my videos, okay? I'll see you later.
I'm not
going to
have any
underground
church.
Oh, yeah. Church. I almost forgot all about that. What time is it? Oh, 3:30. All right. Now, before I get nasty notes, okay, about what my mom had said when I was brushing my hair in my room, and let me repeat her. You are obsessed with that camera. Okay, remember? You are obsessed with that camera. Okay. Anyway, I just want to say about that, I'm not obsessed. If you're me, which you're not, you would understand my popularity on YouTube, okay? And yes, I have OCD, obsessive compulsive disorder, but I'm not obsessed with making videos. I just like making videos just because my fans like watching me. I don't want to go without a day and have people say, "Hey, Nora, I'm going through withdrawal." Have me pay to make movies, you know? But what I really want to do is write. So, I'm not obsessed with my camera. I just like making movies so people won't bug me to make movies. You see what I mean? In an hour from now, we go to church, Mom and I. I wonder. Hey, Mom. If I had a little bit of mac and cheese, would I be able to make it past the end?
Yeah, an hour before.
Okay.
So.
I guess I will have a little bit of that. Are you ready? I gotta go, guys. This is mac and cheese. Sorry if it's too dark, but this is it. Mac and cheese. Macarena and cheese. I'm gonna eat it now. Yeah, like Jim Carrey. Oh, I guess I was hungry. Sorry if this gets too long, you guys, but oh, I haven't heard from my other friend lately. Maybe she isn't feeling well. Hi, I'm putting on my shoes. Those are still with this video. God bless you. And that's Blair Lyre in the background. And I'm not sitting with Mom because she'd say, put that camera away. Don't you, I bet you $10 you'll say something like that. Or, that camera stays at home.
Gonna
get
that famous
old
slider.
Great.
I gotta go now, Max. I'll see you in a couple hours.
I got my wig here. I should clean these pants. I'm gonna head on over right now. I love the new editing software. Thanks again, Paul. Thank you. Oh, he's gonna get a big hug from me when we see each other. Better grab fresh battery. That way I can sleep in tomorrow. Hi. So how's Melanie doing?
She's doing good. She had her babies.
Oh, what day?
Tuesday.
Tuesday the what?
The 14th.
Oh, really? Yeah. Oh, the next time...
Let's walk.
So the next time you go and see her, I want to see her, but not soon. Because I'm having company over and stuff.
Oh, okay, because we're going to go see her on Wednesday.
Oh.
Leaving.
I work Wednesdays.
Yeah.
But she's going to...
Thank you. much on the website? I'm gonna see what it's all about. Yadir Hai. I just want to see what it's all about. Hi, you guys.
Oh, hi, Nora. Hi.
Okay.
So, what was the craft show?
Yeah, we. I like.
I just ate a little something, but I'll grab a little slice. I'm just seeing what it's all about. I'm just seeing one. Hi, Annette.
Hi.
I'm just seeing what's this all about.
Well, it's been in boats in a long time.
I know.
And I'm gonna
be at one of those tables,
okay.
But I guess we're gonna try and eat.
All right, this is all the food, the desserts area. This lady is putting down right now her dessert. Looks lovely and looks like chocolate stuff. Cookies. And this right here is the pizza. All sausage, it looks like, and pepperoni right there. Hi.
Hi.
This is the group. This is a group of people here. Some newcomers coming in and joining us.
Hello.
Hi. Where are they? What?
I think I haunted you when you were going to church last week. I think you kind of startled you a little bit.
Oh.
I don't remember. I probably don't remember that.
Hi.
Did you get your pictures down there?
I did.
And this is where they sign the names. So yes, Melanie had a twin,
yeah,
a boy and a girl.
It's
very
different.
She decided to name her Alexis, and then the boy came out second. His name is Michael. And they are getting their food to pay that I weigh.
I heard on a news the other morning that the manna is going to go up 60%.
What?
They said the manna is going to be up 60%.
No.
I'm dropping.
Yeah,
they ain't going to take that much out of me. I'd be out buying my own drug. I've only spent as much buying my own drug for the years, but they're going to take that out of Social Security. Take it.
We're on Blue Cross Blue Shield.
I'm with a Blue Cross Blue Shield with the others, but not with the prescription drug.
Yeah. Well, one of our party got a 10-point buffet.
My dad left for something today, I think.
I don't want to be alive.
Yeah, we might as well wait. You're going to wait?
No.
Yeah, we would have to wait in that line, right? There. So. Sure. Punch and juice right there.
Member dies or family.
Okay, I'm in line now.
So my sister's mother.
They didn't cut it all the way through?
No, I got it.
Getting a drink. Thank you.
These are different.
My meatball. It rolled on the table.
Those are curly ones, huh? Carrots. Because the carrots and the things come right through. Used to have tables for the kids. Well, yeah, but they're kind
of. Was this group scheduled for tonight?
Well, you know, after the schedule came out, they were theirs.
Who scheduled all these
people? I think, I don't know if they're out today. Next week for sure, because I know they planned them.
There's only three of us for a practice, but they have to practice and work tonight.
Nobody has time to drink.
Huh?
Nobody has time. I don't have time to do anything. Yeah. If I don't want to see the tape, all that music on this, I could care. I don't have time.
Hi, next meeting. Must be next, right next door.
And it doesn't work out as good as a real person anyway. You know.
okay. And Grandma said, it's probably in the end. And she said, she says, doesn't matter what he wants. If I say he can hold me. And the friends of God, I just wanted to make sure to see if that's where he ended up.
Well, you want some of those?
Yeah. You know, I like them.
Did you keep this one?
So,
let's
see.
I didn't use that work.
That way, and if they don't want it that way, then they're going to change it. But she said, I would rather that.
Going home?
Yeah, I just want to see what this cafeteria thing is about.
Well, we're going to make some crafts too.
Yeah.
I'm not into crafts.
Well, I am.
She said that beyond that,
they're good, I am.
Then it can go to kids.
What kind of crafts are they going to do?
But if you say,
Interesting. So as I was saying, Melanie had her twins. The girl came up first. She decided to name it Alexis. And then the boy, who she named Michael. I don't know the exact details. Haven't told the girl who was going to come out first, but maybe that changed, so who knows. I'll tell you more if I hear more. But she had him on the 14th of November, so. Guys, I think this video will be the end of today's, okay? I made this movie long enough. So, goodbye.
What are you grinning about?
Melanie had her twins.
Yeah?
On the 14th. Alexis and Michael.
Oh, the Colonel's twins.